children of the world. We are learning every day, preparing for the future, which we hope will be okay.